Shri Surabhyai Namah, 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 Shri Surabhyai Namah,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare.
We'll chant three times. After three times, you can pour the banana with the
with the fire.
In the fire, yeah. So, please chant. Om,
Om
Namo,
Namo, Namo
Brahmanya,
Brahmanya
Devaya,
Devaya
Go Brahmane,
Go Brahmane
Thaya
Cha,
Jagadhitaya,
Jagadhitaya
Krishnaya,
Krishnaya
Govindaya,
Govindaya
Namo Nama,
Namo Namaha.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Surabhi,
Today I take this solemn oath to always remember my responsibility and indebtedness to you and the noble heritage you bestow the whole world. With my mind, words, and actions, I hereby pledge to always perfect, preserve, and serve you in all the wonderful gifts of nature, such as water, earth, the forest, as well as all living entities, and all sacred places of pilgrimages. I will actively strive to ensure that your glory spreads throughout the entire world. O most beloved Mother Surabhi, please bless and empower this humble servant of yours with the necessary ability, strength, and courage to fulfill this solemn oath. O Mother Surabhi, you are the mother of all powers. You sustain all life and all living entities. You provide shelter to those who have no shelter. You fulfill all desires. Your very presence brings all auspiciousness. You are the source and basis of all wealth. You are pure, attractive, and aromatic. You bring one to the mode of goodness. You bring health, longevity, and good fortune. You are our universal mother. Without you, we will have no mothers. Without you, we will have no life. Without you, we will have no shelter. Without you, we will have no hope. Without you, we will have no happiness. Without you, we will have no food. Without you, we will have no direction. Without you, we will have no morality. Without you, we will have no health. Without you, we will become orphans. Please allow us to serve you. Please allow us to love you. Please allow us to worship you. Please allow us to be with you. Om Shri Surabhyay Namaha.
Om Shri Surabhyay Namaha.
Rama Rama Hare Hare.
O Mother Surabhi, Lord Krishna, Govinda, please help us build this barn for the cows so that we can serve all the Vaishnava communities, all the people, and also mother cows. Jai Shri Gauranga Mahaprabhu Ki.
Jai.
Thank you.
Hare Om.
Until there's nothing left. And the intention of Bali Maharaj, however, even in the midst of those circumstances when he saw Vamanadev, was, this is the most beautiful person I've ever seen.
ISKCON ISV, because since the time it came into my mind, This whole came into my mind in November that I wanted to get cows, and I do not know where it came to my mind. And I was visiting San Francisco. In San Francisco, I met a gentleman called Rajiv, and he said, "I told him, I said, no, this is what I want to do." And he said, "I know the perfect person you should be talking to," and that was Krishna Prabhu.
Yeah.
On the same night, from the car, we got Krishna Prabhu.
Wow.
So it was just a blessing, you know, Krishna Prabhu. Then I went to India in December. I met Sri Ram Prabhu.
Oh.
And wow. I met Ramandevati Prabhu. When I met Madhva Prabhu, all very big Goa lovers. They were so gracious to give me the input necessary to really what we are doing today. So it is all because of Hare Krishna movement, ISKCON, which has allowed me to do to bless this occasion. And Prabhu, thank you very much for coming. I'm just very blessed.
We are very happy today to welcome you all. And I think it is a very auspicious beginning to a project I think would bring value.
Rafiach was going on, bulls very peacefully sitting there with such magnificent animals, can't imagine. And they have a little fence around it. And so a man with his little son came there, Americans, and they just wandered into the Rathiatra, because there's a lot of people at the beach. They didn't come there purposefully. They weren't connected to any of it. And the little boy's eyes got so wide, and he was looking at the bull, and he looked at his father and he said, "What is it, Daddy?" And I realized that he had never seen a bull or a cow. And that's possible for people in many of these westernized environments, to never see a cow or bull up close and actually recognize it, yeah?
There's milk from cows. Nowadays, a lot of people, because they are ethical and they don't want animals to be mistreated, they...
Yes, and I scheduled to go somewhere at 1, so I'm already quite late, but I wanted to say something and kind of, just to show my appreciation and gratitude, really, for your presence here. I went with my parents, it was just me, my mom, my dad, in India for a month, and it was quite an amazing trip. Anyway, I just wanted to say thank you, and thank you again for coming.
This is Ram, everybody.
So I do want to thank everyone for coming. I know it was hot outside today and it was a little far off the path, but thank you very much. I didn't have the opportunity to go to India, but I heard how great it was. And frankly, I wanted to kind of see exactly what the Goshala was about, and I figure it'd be a great way if we could just bring some cows here and, you know, try to emulate that, as my sister said. One of the things she...
Yes, I echo what everyone else is saying. Such gratitude for you and your good husband and your wonderful children to support this. It's so dear to our acharyas and to Srila Prabhupada. Prabhupada was talking to a train conductor about the future of his movement and how... Thank you. Prabhupada was talking to pretty much a stranger the first year he was struggling to start Krishna consciousness in New York City. He was a train conductor, right? And he was saying, he was making a prediction. Prabhupada gave his prediction sometimes. And he said, "I have farms, I have temples, I have followers. But it's just time separating us." And so we're so grateful as Prabhupada disciples, as followers of Prabhupada, that you've taken this up. Like I told you the other day, you know, we've failed to some extent after Prabhupada said, do this immediately, 40, 50 years later, we're still struggling to figure out how to cooperate together, how to allow Lima, that's a Hawaiian word that means many hands, cooperating, how to cooperate together and really...
And when I told him about Gaur Purnima, in his busy schedule, there are 300 devotees in temple. He came here and blessed this occasion. We are very, really grateful to his
gracious.
I visited one time January 1st because I'm part of book distribution team and both cow protection, two hats. Vaisheshika Prabhu, I went to his home and I asked Prabhu, where is the tulsi plant? He said, it went to backyard. SKP, I only need to have cow in my backyard. Of course, county doesn't agree, but surely one day I'll get a cow. So now we have unlimited cows. And that's also very inspirational for me. And I wrote to Bhakti Raghav Maharaj about this and is very happy to have on board the board members and Damodar Prabhu, Balimardhan Prabhu, all are here, Akranath Prabhu, Jagrini. So I'm seeing them, even Jaya went and she's always with the cows all the time. I think I'm seeing it's a previous karma, previous pious activities they did. That's why they appeared in your family and they are following this, your tradition or your... it will go forever because If I want to go in Silicon Valley in an altar, I need to take a Diksha, initiation, and one parampara. But to serve a cows, you no need, I'm not saying in a wrong way, but to serve a cows, all devatas in the cows, you can worship them all the time. And that's what you're coming from your heart and your desire, your intention. Small message from His Holiness Bhakti Raghav Maharaj.
Understand today that there is an important meeting taking place regarding a proposal to set up a sanctuary for protecting especially indigenous cows. As we all know, the founder Acharya of our society, Srila Prabhupada, was very much desiring that we return to our original culture, we reestablish. Reconnect with our roots, roots in the Vedic culture, intimately connected actually with land and cows. And Srila Prabhupada's idea, as we all know, was to establish self-sufficient communities. And he wanted especially that we do this in North America. I'm very delighted and very happy to learn of your plans to help develop in this manner a facility where we will be, I guess we could become a showcase to demonstrate to people in North America and for that matter all over the world. So today we have two responsible devotees working very closely in trying to promote all of this. Sri Krishna Purushottam Prabhu, who's our continental coordinator for our Om Sri Sarami campaign, assisted by Daiva Prabhu, who's our national coordinator in the US. So I hope you will have a nice meeting and share together various aspects of how this dream of Srila Prabhupada could be realized. And if I can be of any help in any way, I'll be very happy to communicate with yourself or anyone involved with the project. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
I thank Prabhu and Mira Prabhu for doing this project. It's a really big dream for my Guru Maharaj, and I'm so happy that we are able to do it. And it's all Krishna's mercy.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
First of all, I would like to thank both Jan Mira Shingham for allowing us to performing the Bhumi Puja on this auspicious Gaur Purnima day. It's really the most auspicious of this year because Lord Chaitanya appeared. And also when we went to the astrologer, he mentioned to perform on the Purnima day, so we did it by just maybe an hour from you, and we can commit to give you, promote you, any kind of things, morally, ethically, spiritually, and also personally by performing yoga and any kind of things. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Many of you, you know, it talks about the fabric of the family.
Temple in Los Angeles, and I was 19 years old when this happened. And the devotees needed cow dung for Govardhan Puja. And there was one dairy.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.